my, that the Lord of all the earth would care to know my name, would care to feel my hurt.
Thank you, Lord, so much for this special day. A day that we've looked forward to for several years, and now it's the culmination of what's been placed in more than one heart about this taking place. Thank you for the work that's gone into preparing this, and thank you for your spiritual work that you've done in bringing this about. I thank you for everyone here that has said yes to letting the world know they belong to Jesus. Of course, we thank you that He is everything and means everything to us. We love you, Lord Jesus. Of course, in your name we pray. And everyone says, amen.
Does it mean that you're ready to walk with the Lord every day for the rest of your life?
Yes, it is.
Amen. Well, it is my pleasure to baptize you in the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
You told me who I am.
Decision for Christ has just been a wonderful journey, as she has shared about how that she loves the Lord and she is ready to be baptized and let the world know that she belongs to Christ, and it's just a beautiful thing. We're thankful for that. God bless you. Amen.
Yes.
Amen.
Yes.
Anna, does this decision mean that you want your life to count for Jesus?
Yes, thank you.
Amen. My privilege, my sister, to baptize you in the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit.
Flower quickly fading, here today and gone tomorrow. A wave tossed in the ocean, a vapor in the wind. Still, you hear me when I'm calling. Lord, you catch me when I'm falling. And you told me who I am.
Ethan, I'm so excited to get to baptize you. Does baptism mean you want to walk with Jesus for the rest of your life, buddy?
Yes, sir.
Amen.
I baptize you, my buddy Ethan, in the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Not because of who I am, but because of what you've done. Not because of what I've done, but because of who I am.